Lighting used to mean just a luminaire and a lamp. Nowadays, lighting is increasingly digital, and it increasingly connects with software, sensors, and other devices in lighting systems. This short video explains the IT terminology you need to know in order to understand these new lighting systems, both at home and in professional environments. You probably get internet service at home from an internet service provider, or ISP. ISPs usually rent you a modem and bring a cable connection into your house for a fee. You can access the internet with multiple devices by connecting a router to your modem. Routers usually have several ports, or slots, to which you can connect computers or other devices with Ethernet cables. Ethernet is the world's most popular computer networking technology. Routers also often offer a Wi-Fi or wireless Ethernet option, which lets you connect your devices without using physical cables. In addition to giving you internet access, a router can also create an in-home computer network. A network allows your devices to communicate with one another and share data and programs. Each device on a network is uniquely identified by an IP address, a series of numbers that a router can automatically assign. IP, or Internet Protocol, is the set of rules that allow communication among network devices. Devices use IP addresses to connect together in a network, regardless of whether the network is connected to the internet. Philips Hue, a home lighting system, uses your home wireless network to connect up to 50 color-changing LED lamps at a time. You connect a small box, called a bridge, to your router. The bridge manages the Hue lamps, letting you control them individually or all together with a smartphone app. If your home network is connected to the internet, you can control your lights remotely using an online portal from an internet connection anywhere in the world.